former Indian Premier League chairman Lalit Modi has been banned for life on charges of financial irregularities by the BCCI today. The Supreme Court had earlier allowed the BCCI to hold the special board meeting in Chennai today. The apex court had earlier dismissed Lalit Modi's plea to seek a stay on the meeting.